turn away from them, what is wrong? And then come over that we're here to be. We believe that the wisdom and the ancestors of the Father and the Lamb will guide our day. Don't worry. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We have been actors and this table that's in the issue of business. And now for me, God bless us. My brother here is from Iruwa. So, I don't think it's important to thank you because we don't know how the meeting will end. We don't have the opportunity to see it again. And I see that we are proud of this initiative. Other academic, this whole thing is happening. Other have a good son. It's not okay. It's not okay to own. Which we are trying to say we should put to them. There are other ones that we won't tell you. Even real son of the soil, they are fighting with each other. Real son of the soil, fighting them, even selling them out to strangers. So, maybe by the grace of God, we have the opportunity to say it officially so that the palace can force the person to allow to order. Aber de mer ibero mi me e ma wara ta ma go gbe me mo fo fo give them the profit and support. I can mean for me what the support can no be matter no be my father no be ma because a very disturbing. So as events of phone let you know the details of that fight and they say that in whatever way the palace can wait into that to call into order so that our new the deal of them. Like you said, they are even beating us to it. My body, every time I go to school, they go to private time. They will come. The college say, man, my living meeting, three of them in the meeting, or when they get a massive wave. By the grace of God, we hope that this visit will cement that effort that they have been making. So we are very proud of the palace for this initiative. I don't think it's important to let you know this. Thank you so much.
See how we resolve things, and then we report to His Majesty. Because it's not going to be an imposition, as I said. Clearly not going to be an imposition. If we agree with a manner that we witness to, and then we report to the King. It's a dialogue, and we are hoping that those of us living in Polutia, in years and all, Polutia means slow. When you are young and coming up to your early days in life, you are trying to go and be decent. A man of about 70. I can make you a career sad. So, our job is to ensure that in my life, we are not here to change everybody. I want to listen to you and see that it's where I best have hope. It would have been incredibly good for you. A very special community in Nigeria. I'm not saying this to you. The man who moved the motion for independence is from here. The mother was the first daughter of Obidinoji, Tony Enao. The man who led the passenger to the presidency is from here. Tony Anendi. The man who is the wife and probably the next president of this country is also from here. This palace, Obidinoji was the chief of army staff of the Benin Empire. All those wars and conflicts that you hear about the Benin Empire. The man here was the man who went to the foreign to Calabar. With all due respect, Borane did not return. He returned to his palace. So that's your pedigree. That's where you are coming from. Don't go and fight yourselves and let people look jay at us. Uromi is at a very difficult period in our history. And any guide and everybody's fighting Uromi, including other Islamists, because we keep cheating.
Are you with it, baby? Somebody.
Surviving song in the Shinesan land belong to him and his son. Volume 2 is my name.
Okay. Charles Osage is my name. I'm from Africa.
This one?
Yes.
Okay. That's the real talk, right? Those are the fathers of your community.
From Moses and Vinegar's name.
They are from
Vinegar's name. Vinegar's name.
Yeah, from
different
countries.
No,
I'm not.
Okay.
My name is Osegale. I said Osegale. I'm from the big America.
Big America.
Okay, great.
How are you?
Arab.
Nate Ojebu George from Irua Owesa.
Okay. Great.
Arasa.
Fidelis Okwebu. Urban Manager. So that for me, boy, the palace.
Oh, great!
Palace.
Aba.
Let Abraham go to Jagal. Tako. Let me know. Yes.
Very good.
More about the
palace. Let us see if the
guys are from this town. Like the first one I told you, say, I thought you said you are from Akuku something. But my coach was just calling me, he said Arwe. Arwe Ifanjo Amedosha. We are all brothers. We are here on behalf of His Royal Majesty. your Uromi of Uromi. He's here with us in spirit. Somebody like the former speaker of House of Assembly, somebody of Key. He's a brother.
Appreciate it. Maybe you know, because you are sharing with them, Mama.